This little guy Cuddles has spent a week now. We got him last Saturday night, and now it's Friday night. He spent a week hissing and spitting at me and acting tough, so I shoved him down inside my shirt. Where, look, Ma, I got a bigger bust. No hands. Don't need any hands to hold this kitten. Don't look at me because I'm ugly, but my beautiful kitten is learning about love. He still hisses and spits every time I get near, but once I touch him, he calms right down. Yeah, we're going to bring you to the vet on Monday to get tested for feline leukemia and to get your first vaccine. Because I really shouldn't have you out around these other beautiful kittens unless you're tested and vaccinated. So you have to spend time in the cage. But that's all right. I come down and give you lots of frequent love sessions throughout the day. Yeah, and then soon you'll grow up big and strong and we'll be able to get you neutered. And maybe one day you'll purr for me. Yeah, like all those other kittens are doing. Would you give me your purrs? He's squinting his eyes. He tells me he likes it. Look up at me. That's scary. You're a good boy, Cuddles. Not one hiss at you through the whole video.